what makes the Probot Live experience so special?
Bam!
It's gonna be a little bit of liquids flying off our bodies on the front row.
Someone might fall.
Yeah.
Never know what you're gonna get.
You never know. I mean, I fell.
I fell the day after.
You failed the day after.
On the drums.
On the snake and snapped all the XLRs off.
Surprise!
We've got a handful of new songs, and we've been coming up with like three-part structures to just jam on for June because we have some time off. So from that, it should come pretty easy, just like actually getting in a room and hammering them out, you know?
Hammer something.
Hammer time. We're not reinventing the wheel here. We're playing blues rock, fucking riff rock, groove music, and it comes pretty easy to us. So we just like to keep riding, and you know, if it feels good to us, then it should feel good to other people too. So. When we first started the band, we played with a lot of metal bands and like old wall bars, like people getting stabbed, type of shit, you know. So, you know, I mean, metal fans like us because they're like, oh, you guys sound like Sabbath. That's cool. We're accepted. You know. What's up, guys? We're Crowbot, and subscribe to Louder Noise, the loudest noise ever.